Hey, what's up, you guys? It is me, Josh, and I have a super exciting reaction for you guys today. Right now, as I'm filming this video, it is Halloween, and kids are, like, walking door-to-door trick-or-treating, but I'm, like, a bad person, and, I mean, I left my mom downstairs to hand out candy and stuff. I'm gonna put on one of my Halloween costumes this year. Isn't it great? On Friday, I was a bunny, and I had this, like, pink glitter beard. It was, oh my god, amazing. It was beautiful. And then Saturday, I was just, like, vampire kitty. I looked adorable, and, like, I literally was, like, loving it so much. And today, I was gonna be, like, Burger King, and I was just gonna like wear like a Burger King crown, and I don't know. Then I decided, fuck it, I'm just gonna wear my old costume, and I'm gonna be a cheeseburger. Here I am, and I just like felt really festive. So today we're reacting to a cover by Eumee Capile. I believe that's how you pronounce her name. I have no idea. This is gonna be her cover of Listen by Beyonce. But before we go and do that, I actually watched this video on Saturday night when I was like trashed, and I'm gonna tell you now, I don't remember it. Like, I was filming it with like my cousins. Like, they really wanted to like be in a video. I still have the clips. One day I'm gonna like actually edit the video. But like, I do not have the mental brain power and capacity to like do that. But I'm really excited to like actually go and watch this video. So without further ado, tada na manawad, let's go and watch the video.
Hi wishers, this is Eumee Capile. Don't be
Capile.
Wish exclusive videos.
Okay, that makes more sense.
Subscribe.
I'm actually gonna take this costume off because I have been like thinking like I have to make a thumbnail. People like
wish.
I don't. I just need to take this off. Yes. Okay. It says Beyonce, right? It is, yeah. I'm not a big Beyonce fan, so I don't know the original song. But I think she sounds better than Beyonce. Like, I think she has a very, like, American country voice. Yes. Like, yes. It's like, it's, oh, there's so much happening. Okay. She has a very, like, I don't know if you guys are familiar with, like, American country music at all. If you've listened to, like, any of, like, Miley Cyrus's old music, like, that kind of country, I mean, that's not a good example, but her voice has that, like, that mature, female, powerful voice mixed with, like, maybe, like, Beyonce, like, you know what I mean? I might sound crazy to you guys, but some of you will know what I'm talking about. It's like Celine Dion kind of. Celine Dion is in no way country music, but yes. Yes. Those growls, like, you guys know how I'm with growls and like, oh. Yes. That was so weird. That was so corny. She definitely sounds like, I get Celine Dion vibes, no? I don't know. Yes! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, girl, get it! Eumee! She's giving this like dirty sass, like. Oh my god! Yes, girl! Oh my god, literal queen, guys!
On Wish, 107.
She's just like, no joke, Wish has been like shitting out all these amazing videos with all these amazing singers, and I love it so much. I really loved that cover of Eumee. I don't know why I don't react to more Eumee videos. I just, the opportunity hasn't arisen, but I'm so glad I watched that. Like, my heart hurts. Anyways, if you guys like this video, don't forget to give it a nice big thumbing. Thank you so much. I like nice big thumbings in the butt. Make sure you guys comment down below with other videos that you want me to react to, and hit that subscribe button because I post new videos every single day. I literally cannot speak. I'm wicked hungover because it is Halloween weekend, so there's parties everywhere. But anyways, I love you guys all so much. Mahal, ko, kayang, lahat, and I will see you guys all tomorrow. Bye!